the first summer meet for everybody in the team, and for Milor and for Chavis, it's the second meet of the year after the back surgery. It was less than 1 year ago, so we are in season with practice, but still a good time to compare ourselves with the different swimmer, like the Dutch guy or the Polish guy. So we got the three guys in the final under 5, which I think is quite good for us right now. I don't expect, honestly, great performance, great time, but I think that, for example, Milor can swim under 53 seconds right now in the under 5, that would be something good. So I think it would be a good warm-up for Shanghai.
So let's talk about Shanghai. Evgeny, Milor, Jason Danford, three big swimmers. What do you expect from this championship?
I think for all of them, the goal is make final. Evgeny never make final in the under 5. Milor, of course, you expect something more, but he was on the back surgery just 1 year ago, so it's unrealistic to think about to get important medal. It's realistic to think to get the final. And for Jason was in the final in Rome, he was in the final in Beijing, so what we expected, he would be able again to go to final. And when all of three would be in the final, first of all, for us, as at the end, it's the best result, because I think nobody would bring two guys in the final. And then any position that we get would be good, of course, we're fighting for medals. But get three guys in final would be good.